Hello everybody, in this video I'll show you how to fix the blue flashing light or connect timeout issue for the Dafang 1080p IP camera. Let's get started. Before we get started, you need a SD card with a speed at least class 10 or better.
Insert your SD card before we start.
On the left side, you will see that I have already set my router. You may choose any router, but make sure that your router supports 2.4 GHz. The router that I use for this tutorial is the newest Xiaomi router 3G. You will see the Dafeng camera with a flashing blue light. It means that it's trying to connect to the router, but it fails. To my smartphone, for this test, I'm using the Mi 6 with an Android version 7.1.1. And I'm going to show you my Mi Home app that I've already installed. And you see nothing is installed yet. Before we moving to the next step, delete your current camera first. After our update, sometimes the camera will not reconnect, and you have to start over again, which may not easy to fix. So I discuss this fix later on this video. So first of all, go to the plus button on the upper right corner and press it, and you will see there is nothing. So let's just reset the camera by holding the setup button until the orange lights turn off. After that, it will restart as a reset. And there you go, it pops up. So you will see now the nearby device now displaying the camera. And now we press it. So now press once the setup button on the bottom until you heard this Chinese word.
重置成功，等待连接中。
So as you heard this word, just press on wait until you heard a voice prompt, and then press next. Now you need to enter the network that you want to connect. For example, you see I have set up my test router. This is a 2.4. Now, the app gives you a QR code, and just face your mobile phone with the QR code to the camera. If you heard this Chinese word, it means scan successfully.
二维码扫描成功，正在连接网络，请稍后。
And I'll press scanned successfully. Now it is trying to connect to your router, but actually not. But it's actually failed to connect to my router. So what you need to do is wait until timeout. And the timeout percentage is about 90%, and they will prompt a message. So, as you can see, now it said connection timed out. Instead of try again, we just press cancel. If the app gives you a message to reconnect your camera, just press ignore it. Now, this step is very important. This step may also work if the camera won't reconnect after an update. What should you do? Just take the SD card out and reinsert it. Okay, it's now reinserted. And you need to hear this bling bling. This is some kind of forced reset. Now follow the steps again, as I show here. Now go back to the plus button on the upper right corner, and you will see nothing's pop up. Now just press once the setup button, and it will give you this message again.
重置成功,
now just wait. I'm going back and going inside back. And you see the camera. Now, just follow the instruction they have mentioned now. Set up your router. Now, scan the QR code.
二维码扫描成功,正在连接网络,请稍后。
As you heard this, now try to reconnect it. About halfway, if you heard this message in Chinese,
网络连接成功,您可以开始使用了。
That means your camera has been successfully connected. It's possible that you get a message connection successful, but you hear the connection successful message a little bit later, about 30 seconds. That mic occurs it. If you still get this message connection timeout, just retry, reinsert your SD card and follow this step again. And there you have it, and enjoy it. If there is some other issue that you want to know about the camera or other Mi Home products, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching and see you later.